CBS 2014 News, the Hawaii Medical Association has endorsed Charles DeJoux for the U.S. House. DeJoux says he favors health care reform and wants to completely rework the Affordable Care Act. The Republican candidate for Congress says he wants to allow the interstate sale of health insurance and expand medical savings accounts. DeJoux is running for the 1st Congressional District seat against Democrat Mark Takai in the November 4th election.